Regrettably, we have to report an injury in this. The co-driver in this car broke his little finger, although we don't know whether that was in the accident or smacking the driver heavily round the face afterwards.